After 6 months, I'm going home and I'm really excited about it. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. For those of you who are new here, welcome. I'm Kasturi. I make videos about minimalism, slow fashion, sustainable living and health. So if you think you're interested in something like that, don't forget to hit the bell icon next to the subscribe button. If you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe to it. And I just started packing, so I realized why not to pack with you guys? That'll be really interesting. Now, I don't know how long I'm going to be there, but I'm going to pack for like a month. And I'm going to carry two bags. One will be my suitcase and one will be my backpack. If you guys are thinking,
you call yourself a minimalist and you're carrying two bags?
Since I don't know how long I'm going to go, I'm going to carry all my gadgets in my backpack, like tripod, camera, laptop, charger, hard drives, etc, etc. And the suitcase. So I'm going home, guys. So I'm going to get a lot of maaka, bahut sara pyar with me. So I'm going to keep like the bag 30% empty. Yes, so now let's go. I've always been a huge fan of traveling light, and I think that is why the idea of packing really excites me. I don't give myself like 100 items to choose from, and I know I'm not gonna take like a day or 3-4 hours to pack. And this is one of the many aspects of being a minimalist that I love.
So I'm going to start with bottoms, and the first one that I put in is the high-waisted wide leg denim pants. This is my absolute favorite. Then the next one is a formal, again high-waisted white pants. This is like in just in case if I have a meeting or something there. Then next one is a palazzo. This is like an ankle-length palazzo. I'm a huge fan of ankle-length. So this I can wear like, you know, at night or wherever, with a kurta or something. So when I go home, I have a different routine where, you know, like we, all of us, like mom, dad, me, we woke up in the morning. So for that, I need two pairs of tights, which is both black. This is a basic black tight and this is a short scum tights. So yeah, these two. And then I was planning to carry a skirt instead of a, like a proper this denim. So yeah, I'm gonna experiment a little there. So yeah, that is it for the bottoms. So moving on to the tops, I'm carrying these four colors. These two are ripped and these two are solid. And yeah, these are pretty versatile. I can pair them up with everything. And yeah, I'm not very big on prints. So yeah, that is why I just have this one printed top with me that I'm gonna carry. This is a full sleeve split look, kind of a very beautiful top. So you know, this is just to add some color and print to my clothing. I'm planning to take one kurta with me, like a suit kind of a thing with me. This has pants and a kurta and a dupatta with it. If you want to see how I wear this suit and, you know, the mix and matching of my clothing, like tops and bottoms, do follow me on Instagram, because I'm going to post more frequently since I'll get more time at home. I'm a huge fan of tank tops and crop tops as well. So I'm going to take these two with me. These are like my favorites. And And yeah, finally one formal dress, like it's a formal, chic, very classy kind of a dress, black. That is it with my clothing, guys. And also I forgot to add these workout tees. So this is one t-shirt, this is another tank top, and this is another t-shirt for working out. Perfect. Guys, I totally forgot about the night dresses. So here I'm adding one pajama here and like a nighty kind of thing. And one extra t-shirt. This can be my night dress, this can be my day dress. I love this color and I forgot about it. So yeah, right here.
Done. Now done. This is my makeup bag. I'm putting here mascara, two shades of lipstick, kajal, lip balm, hairbrush, bindi because I love bindi, brush, sunscreen, and that.
Right here I put all my innerwear.
Also I'm carrying this one bag with me. I'm going to put it in my suitcase.
It's a very versatile bag. It can become a backpack and like a normal bag, etc. And doesn't take a lot of space also. And since I have a lot of space here.
Oh, how can I forget the most important thing? Another mask. One more. Gloves. Sanitizer. This is right here. It's going to be the new normal.
Anyways, I'm not going to pack it like this for sure.
So I don't know. My airport look might be this.
So I'm going to put it on the top. I'll see if at the airport if people are wearing these things. I'm going to wear it.
And I'm done.
Moving on to the backpack, first I'm going to put my laptop in. The charger is already there and the mouse is already there. Power bank, hard disk, phone charger, sunglasses, book that I'm going to read, wallet, eye patch, sanitizer. This is going in my suitcase. Right now I'm filming this video with my phone and with the tripod. So when I'm done, I'm going to pack my tripod in my suitcase. Also, I'm taking my camera with me. Right now it's not working. There is some issue with the card slot. Done. Thank you so much for watching this video guys. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends and family and show some love by subscribing and hitting the bell icon next to it so YouTube will notify you whenever my next video comes up. And I'll see you very soon. Bye!